True Sons derailed a supply train and raided it. It was also carrying a Shade Tech cache. And judging by the signal it just set off, they found it.
Shade Tech cache detected.
The True Sons derailed a train near your location and have been picking it clean ever since. There's a Shade Tech cache on board. Seems like the True Sons have found it.
Marker.
progress. Marker near.
Danger close!
Is close, Agent.
Detected.
Shot again.
killed.
Lucky those true sons couldn't break the tech cache open. The locks must be pretty robust. Anyway, bring it back to the base when you can, Agent.
Underestimated the division for far too long.
They've hit us hard, sir. But we've still got the numbers.
Numbers don't guarantee victory. We need to change our strategy.
We could buoy up our defenses. The hyenas and outcasts won't last long with the division around. If we had less to contend with, perhaps none of the question.
Is our captain, we are true sons.
We'll not hold up in the garrison like a bunch of cops.
Splash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
They run.
They're completely mystified, looking up at the sky, wondering where it came from. There's a little crowd of them now.
You're kidding me.
Fuck these people.
board already.
Small-scale activation didn't do the trick. Hell, it went backwards on us. We've got reports of agents going rogue.
With all due respect, Mr. President, you can't hold up in a situation like this. Half measures aren't worth squat.
Half measures my ass. Those agents have full executive authority and the most advanced tech in our arsenal.
None of that matters if you took them into the deep end without a lifeline. Jesus, Larry, you've read history books.
I know.
Fine. Call Louis Chang and let him know the second wave is a go.
You know you have your own fan club?
Why the hell didn't he talk to me before he went and did that?
Glad you can help us. All right then.
Gotta stay awake.